Next is about adjectives. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or a pronoun. For example, beautiful, intelligent, good, bad, clever, little, honest, some, great, large are the examples of adjectives. The conjunctions is a word used to join words or sentences. Example, and, but, because, or, so, still, if, as, before, through, so are the examples of conjunctions. Next is adverbs. An adverb is a word which modifies the meaning of a verb, an adjective or another adverb. For example, girl runs quickly. This is a very sweet mango. Peter reads quite clearly are some examples of adverbs. Prepositions are words that express a relationship between a noun or a pronoun and another part of the sentence. For example, on, in, by, with, over, under, across are the examples of preposition. Next is interjections. Interjections are words used to express some sudden feeling or emotion. For example, hooray, I have passed the exam, and wow, that's a great news are the examples of interjections. That's all about the parts of speech. Thank you.